my former success and my brother. Well, he found his happiness. Which half of life was better? I guess we'll know. You know, the end isn't the best place to ask any more questions. I wish I'd known that.
Well, sir, the stocks are good, but without any infusion of the cash, I'm afraid our firm's going to be in danger.
Yes, sir. Great danger.
I understand. We'll get...
Sir, what I'm suggesting is that we get on to the lane job.
What? No. I've told you many times, we do things honestly, we do not harm others.
Only if I knew he didn't mean harm. He meant murder.
Yes, sir. As you say.
I leave now.
I knew it. I knew we had to do the deed.
But sir, is it really necessary?
Of course it is necessary. This death will be the only thing that will save us. I will be ruthless.
Sir, what murder?
Did I ask you to speak?
Sorry, sir.
Time to kill. Every story needs a good villain.
Thank you.
Has it been set up?
Yes, sir. Completely untraceable.
Good, good. Now remember, a death has to be sudden and quick. I told you, death would come.
Hurt me the most. how his son grew up to be. He won't see how his younger brother promises to do more for the world. You know, this was Dada's favorite lighter. Wherever he is today, I'm sure he's at peace. I'm sorry, everyone. Could you just give me a minute? Hello. I lied back there in the funeral. What will hurt me the most isn't that he's not here right now. What will hurt me the most is that he never saw it coming.
Sir,
the poison worked! It really worked! Are you proud of me now, sir? Profit.